Hello, class 3. Good morning. Okay, now everyone, please take out your math book and open to page number 15. Okay, open to page number 15. Exercise 1.3, part B. Okay, so previous class I have discussed exercise 1.3, part A. So today I am going to discuss now exercise 1.3, part B. Okay. So everyone, please pay attention here. Okay, first you look in whiteboard. Okay, now so number three question, it is written here, write the numbers in ascending order. So ascending means what? From small to big. We have to write the numbers, we have to arrange the numbers from what did I say? Yes, from what? Small to big. Okay, now here number A, question number A, it is written here, number A, 2 2 6 2 7 0 6 2 7 1 6 and what? 2 2 2 2 68. So here how much? 2236 2706 2716 and 2268. So we have to arrange the number, this given number, from what? From small, okay, from small to big. So look here everyone, okay, please pay attention here. Okay, see here 2236 and here 2706, so all in 2000. So we have to find number which is smallest. Okay, this is 700, this is 200, this 700 and this is 200. So here how much we have? 68 and this is 36. So which is smallest? Yes, 2036 is the smallest number. Okay, and now next will be what? 2268 2006 268, and next will come what? 2706, and then last what is there? 2716. So we have to arrange the number, okay, from small to big. Okay, have you understood? Say loudly everyone. Yes, so you can do it by yourself. No, so number B, try to do number B everyone, try to do number B. Finish everyone? Do you have finish? Please raise your hand. Do you have finish? Yes, most of you have finished. Okay, now please check your answer here. Okay, I will do in here on whiteboard. Okay, please check your answer. So here it is given here. Look here, it is given here how much? 9191. And this is how much? 2929 9993 and 9292. So which is smallest from here? We have to find. Okay, in this number, which is the smallest number, we have to write first. Okay, so how much here? 2000 is the smallest, 2929 is the smallest, and then we have here 9100. Okay, and then next we have how much? 9200, and then last we have how much? 9993. So everyone, is your answer correct? Yes, everyone's answer is correct, no? So, have you understood? No doubt? Okay, so ascending means what? From big to small, we have to arrange the number from small to big. Okay? From small to big. So, can you do it by yourself? So, number C, D, E. Do it by yourself in your book. Okay? If you have any doubt, you can ask. Okay, if you don't have any doubt, then we'll go to next number. Number 4. Okay? So, number 4 question is, write the numbers in descending order, descending. Descending means what? From big to small. Okay, we have to arrange the number from big to, everyone loudly, big to small. Okay, everyone please pay attention here, okay? And look here on whiteboard. Okay, number A, it is given 2,659, 2,859, and then 2,759, and 6,592. This is the question. So, in number 3, ascending, we have arranged from small to big. Now, in descending, we have to arrange from big to small. Okay? See here, everyone. Look here on whiteboard, okay? See here. So, we have to see which is the biggest number here. Okay? So, 6,000 is the biggest. So, we have to write here 6,592 first. Okay, and then see here, this one is 2600, we have here 2800, and we have here 2700. So 2800 will come here, and then 2759 will come here, and then last what, 2659. Have you understood? Yes, this is very easy, no? So we have to arrange from big to small, okay? Can you try number B? Okay, please write down number B. Please try to do everyone. If you have any doubt, you can ask, okay? If you don't know, you can ask. So, here, finish everyone? Okay, please take your answer. So, 4,567, 4,675, 4,775, 4,476. So, which is biggest here? Which is the biggest number? 4,775 is the biggest. And then, what will come now? 4,675, and then what will come here? 4,576 and 4,567. Is your answer correct, everyone? Yes. So, can you do it by yourself? Some of you have doubt, maybe. Okay, no doubt. So, if you can do, if you have understood, you do the rest, okay? This is your homework. You practice at home, okay? Okay, everyone, class? Okay. So, enough for today, okay? Thank you.